Hello everyone, and welcome to a new Elden Ring video. If you like the armor set that I'm showing you right now, you are lucky because I'm gonna show how you can get it. I'm gonna show you the location where I think is the easiest way to farm it, because yes, this is an armor set that we have to farm. It's not something that you're gonna find in one piece, in one single place. You have to farm it from an enemy. Now, I think it's a pretty good looking armor set. And pretty special because it's very, very rare. Even though I have farmed it a lot and I have more than one item for every single piece of the set. But again, this is a rare armor set because a lot of players don't have it. So now let's start. From the first step, we have to reach the Kyle region, but a certain location from the Kyle region. And I am talking about a tower, a big tower. In order to do that, we have to reach for the first time the third church of Marika. If you already know how to be there, it's perfect because you can start from that location. If not, and if you are a total beginner, this is the place where you want to be. Exactly where I'm showing you right now on the map is the location where we want to be. This will be the third church of Marika, and you have to reach a portal. The portal, it will be exactly behind of this church, right here on the map, in this water. At the end of the water, in the right side, in the east side, you're gonna find out a portal. That portal gonna teleport you when you enter it right here to the Bestial Sanctum. Here is gonna be another site of grace, and then make your way to the south, to the Farum Great Bridge is the name. Just go ahead on south and then go on the left side in the west side until you will find this Dragon Barrow West. It's very important to get this Site of Grace because if you wanna die trying to get the armor set in the first part, you will be can spawn right over here. Now, you have to reach the tower that you can see in the northeast side. You wanna see it on the map because it's the biggest tower that it's close, and when you gonna see that tower, you gonna see a tree that it's just a branch of a tree actually that you have to jump on. And now you have to watch my every single step. You have to use your horse to jump, and then sometimes you have to go on your foot when you climb the ladders, this ladder, and then you have to get your horse back and so on. Basically, you want to follow the steps that I'm taking to the location where we're gonna farm this armor set. I know there are at least three places where you can farm this armor set, but for me, this is the earliest and the easiest place to farm it. For me, again, those places, the other places are in the snow region, which you can find it later, but there are a lot of beginners here that I want to have some nice items, and this will be the first, the best location to get it from. So again, just follow me. Now we're gonna reach a Site of Grace. The Site of Grace is the Divine Tower of Kaelid, okay. I hope I pronounced that right. You're gonna see the two enemies that looks pretty similar, and you don't have to farm it at the first one. You want to farm it at the second one. I'm gonna explain why, because there is a really close Site of Grace, and if you don't know how to farm something, what it means to farm, if you're total beginner, basically you will have to defeat that enemy until you're gonna get all four. Now make your way down here very carefully. Here you don't have to jump, just walk in front of you, and just here walk, don't jump. And now you have to jump on the next part. Now here be very careful because you can easily die, so careful. I got it from the second try. I have to on the second one, but I'm in the new game plus, and this will be my second time when I am here. Now just keep going until you will find an elevator. Here you're gonna find a room and the first enemy that looks like it can drop some items, like the one that you are searching. You can stay to defeat this guy, but this here is not a site of grace very close. That's why I didn't stay here to farm it, because I didn't find a site of grace that is pretty close to that location. That's why let's continue the road. And also to the location where we are going, there is the Apostle Godskin, Godskin Apostle, I think is the name. It's a mini boss that you can defeat to get another awesome armor set and one of the best weapons in the game if you defeat that guy. I'm gonna explain where it is, but we are not here for that. We are here only for the armor set. That part was just like a bonus. I always try to put some bonuses in my videos. Now, this will be the site of grace that we're gonna come over and over again to farm this this armor set. And down on those stairs, you will find the enemy that we have to defeat. Now, it will be better to have this silver tier mask equipped. It's not a must. Again, it's not a must, but it will be better. And also the silver scarab, it's very important to have it. It's not a must have, but it will increase your chances to get the armor set faster. I have to tell you, I got that the complete armor set like in 10 or 15 minutes tops. And I defeated this. This is the enemy that we have to farm. This will be the enemy that we have to farm. I just use my shards spiral, and if you have the spell, it's really easy to defeat him. I'm not a wizard, I'm a warrior, but definitely this is something that I can use as a warrior. Now, I stayed and still, and I cut the video. Here I got the gauntlets for hands, and the second part I got the graves, the boots, the black flame monk is the name of this armor set. The monk hood, which is pretty cool, it's looking pretty awesome. And finally, after a few minutes, I just got the armor set, the black flame armor, which looks epic. It's like with the face of an old dude on your chest. Now I'm gonna show you the stats really fast, and basically that's it. This is one of my guides. If you don't know my channel, if you are new to my channel, I have over 650 videos at this moment when I am recording this video. Probably I'm gonna have a lot more, because I want to share with you every single item that this game has. I know it's a lot of work, but I hope I can do it. So if you don't know me and my channel, yeah, you should consider subscribing if you are new, if you want to see more and more Elden Ring videos with a lot of secret items, a lot of powerful items. But also another thing that I want to mention, you can hit that like button, it's very important, and you can become a member if you really want to support me and my channel. It's not a must, obviously, it's just something that you might want to consider. That's it. These are the items. This is how you can get the armor set, and these are the stats. Thank you very much. Be safe until the next time, and see you soon. Bye.